So about a month ago, this was a horse box still covered in horse poo and hay and things like that. Now it is the refugee info bus. It's been converted into a mobile office, a mobile tech hub. We have a Wi-Fi mast on the side, which can provide fairly high speed Wi-Fi to about 150 people at a time. So every day we drive this into the Calais refugee camp, and we park up in a different place, and then people gather around and get on the phones and call their family and their loved ones on the other side of the world. It's beautiful to see. And from this bus, we also do legal workshops, teaching refugees about their legal rights in Europe, about the asylum systems in the UK and in France, and try to give people a base knowledge of their legal status. So they're the main things of the refugee info bus. So myself, Rowan Farrell, and Sarah Storey founded the refugee info bus. We are our own self-contained organisation, but we've worked for many months in the camp prior to setting this up, both helping at Jungle Books Library. But we came to realise that missing from the camp was this internet connectivity and the legal framework. We are partnered with several other charities, but we mainly rely off donations from the other grassroots networks that have started here in Calais. So we're very much part of that grassroots response here. Now in June, we've been working with our complete setup, our big Wi-Fi setup in the camp for a little over a week. What we really need is help here on the ground with other volunteers to help us run the bus, because it's a full-time job and we're working all day and into the evenings to do all the admin work that we have to do to set up the legal workshops, to run the citizen journalism program, to make sure the bus is in working order, and then we're working all afternoon and into the evening in the camp supplying this service. So we could really do with help here on the ground. We're also looking for support, not necessarily here, but support putting together the materials that we use. So we're looking for people that have got experience, either legal experience or preferably experience in the asylum system, or people that have a knowledge of the technical Wi-Fi setup we have here that can assist even remotely with this. And so also for the materials that we're putting together, which include legal infographics, one of the great resources that we're starting to develop at the moment. Infographics in different languages on the core sets of information that we're trying to teach people. And to help put those together would be a massive help.
So I'm Sarah Storey. I'm also a co-founder of the Refugee Info Bus, and we're looking for more people to help with legal information and providing people with information on the UK asylum system, but also other asylum systems in Europe. At the moment, we're making lots of infographics and providing as much information as possible on how to defend your rights if you're detained, how to defend your rights if you're at risk of being detained or if you're at risk of being deported, and how to prepare for asylum interviews in the UK and in France. But we're looking for more people to carry out some of this essential legal research and compiling of legal information in a way that's accessible for people who don't necessarily have experience in researching the law. So we need help with that remotely from the UK. We're also looking for help with people to run workshops in the jungle. And we are also looking to recruit more of the highly talented people in the camp. There are many very highly talented translators, linguists, and there are also lawyers, and there are also anthropologists here. These are people who would be a huge asset to the Refugee Info Bus, and we're wanting to be able to provide some financial support in order for them to continue working with us. And this is more difficult because many are without papers or have Italian papers and cannot work legally in France. However, we want to recruit their skills as volunteers. But we don't want to give them no reimbursement for their wonderful work and contribution. So we are really looking for people to do benefit gigs, organise fundraising events in order for all the talented people who are in the jungle. So we would love it if you can organise some benefit gigs, some fundraising events, so we can hire refugees to do some of the essential work that we need done in the info bus, such as translations, legal workshops, and we will then be able to reach out to people in the camp far better than ourselves. We need volunteers from the jungle and we don't want to offer unpaid internships.
Also, we're looking for help remotely. Anybody with knowledge of the working languages of the camp, Arabic, Pashto, Farsi, Tigrinya, Amharic, to help put together the materials that we use to help disseminate out information. Would be really useful. You can contact us from Facebook, looking up Refugee Infobus, also at refugeeinfobus@gmail.com. We're quite easy to find. Or if you come to Calais, you can find us in the camp every day.